have much in the way of help. Scoots into the circle. Now throws to the front. That one bouncing around. Sheen got a pad on it. Big scramble in the blue paint as that one squirts free to the near side. At the point, Erickson sweeping it to his left. Long wrister pad save. Rebound score! Riley Moran, who began that rush into the zone, finished
Saints
on him. Now Ertl stepping in, wedged it loose. Buell turned it over. Here comes Locke. Backhander. Big stop by Zetterquist.
All the time.
Great shot.
Calling the women's action and
took over in Arthur's absence. Here comes Betts in. Shooting. Oh, that one looked like it went through Zetterquist and stayed out.
Wow.
One, three
Mitchell.
Passes. No shot. No shot on net. Team Steffert, you got to shoot the puck.
Here comes Betts with speed. Backhand swoops to the front. Shot. And a goal! What a play by Kyle Betts to tie the game at one.
That's
great
in the ECAC.
Quick shot here. Berard turned back to the front as Zetterquist looked off balance. Buell goes around the world. Now he goes back out to center. He's going to churn back in to the slot. Firing save by Shane. Little bit of a juggle, but when you look now, a two-on-one breaks off. Lock in front. Poke check made by Zetterquist. Malone back in front. Redirect. Swallowed up by Zetterquist. Getting the stick down in
front. Tough
night
for number 24 in white, that's for sure, but he made the play, but now Cornell in a defensive posture.
Jankowski firing, they score! Jankowski's right circle wrister off the body of Ian Shane just made its way across the goal line, and the St. Lawrence Saints take it in overtime 2-1.